Google Scholar. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Google Scholar. Google Scholar homepage. Type of site. Bibliographic database. Owner. Google. URL. Scholar.google.com. Registration. Optional. Launched. November 20th, 2004, 17 years ago. Current status. Active. Google Scholar is a freely accessible web search engine that indexes the full text or metadata of scholarly literature across an array of publishing formats and disciplines. Released in beta in November 2004, the Google Scholar Index includes peer-reviewed online academic journals and books, conference papers, theses and dissertations, preprints, abstracts, technical reports, and other scholarly literature, including including court opinions and patents. 1. Google Scholar. 2004. Google Scholar. 1. Google Scholar. 2004. Google Scholar. 1. Google.
Академия Google. Из Википедии свободной энциклопедии. Академия Google. Домашняя страница Академии Google. Тип сайта. Библиографическая база данных. Octal Scholar – это свободно доступная поисковая система, которая индексирует полный текст или метаданные научной литературы по множеству форматов публикаций и дисциплин. Выпущенный в бета-версии в ноябре 2004 года, индекс Google Scholar включает рецензируемые онлайн-академические журналы и книги, документы конференций, диссертации, препринты, рефераты, технические отчеты и другую научную литературу, включая судебные заключения и патенты. 1. Академия Google использует веб-сканер или веб-робота для идентификации файлов для включения в результаты поиска. 2. Чтобы контент индексировался в Академии Google, он или accessible web search engine Z indexes the full text or metadata of scholarly literature across genres of publishing formats and disciplines. Released in beta in November 2004. The Google Scholar Index includes peer-reviewed online academic journals and books, conference papers, thesis and dissertations, preprints, abstracts, technical Gibbons, and water scholarly literature, including Couchsurfing and Patents.1. Google Scholar CSA Web Crawler or Web Robert to identify files for inclusion in the search results. 2. For content to be indexed in Google Scholar. If you must meet certain specified criteria. 3. And earlier statistical estimate published in plus 1 UCK mark and receptory method estimate approximately 80. 90% coverage of all articles published in English with an estimate of 100 million. 4. This estimate also determined how many documents were freely available on the internet. Google Scholar has been criticized for not vetting journals and for including predatory journals in its index. 5. The University of Michigan Library and Water Libraries, whose collections Google SKN for Google Books and Google Scholar retained copies of the SKNs and have used TRM to create the Hetty Trust Digital Library. 6.7. Contents. 1. History. 2. Features and specifications. 2.1. Groups and access to literature. 2.2. Citation analysis and tools. 2.3. Related articles. 2.4. Legal case database. 3. Ranking algorithm. 4. Limitations and criticisms.